Are you experiencing system restore error 0x8000FFFF catastrophic failure on your Windows PC? Then you are at the right place, as we have the ways to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. If for one reason or another you try to perform system restore on your Windows device but you get an error prompt stating catastrophic failure with error code 0x8000FFFF, then this video is intended to help affected persons resolve the issue by applying one of the suggested fixes. Let's get started. Preliminary troubleshooting steps. Before you try the solutions below, you can restart your PC following this guide. Make sure you're logged in as an administrator. Update device drivers followed by this guide. Run SFC scan followed by a DISM scan. Run a full system antivirus scan with Windows Defender or reputable third-party AV product as described in this guide. Method 1. Perform system restore in a clean boot state. You can begin troubleshooting. To fix the system restore error 0x8000FFFF catastrophic failure that has occurred on your Windows 11 or 10 PC by cleaning booting your system following this guide. Method 2. Perform system restore in safe mode. Next, you can boot your PC into safe mode following this guide and then try the restore option and see if the procedure completes successfully without any issues. Method 3. Perform system restore via advanced options. The next thing you can do is perform system restore via advanced options following this guide and see if you can complete the task successfully. Method 4. Modify the registry. Due to corrupted registry key, you may encounter the issue. Press Windows key plus R to invoke the Run dialog. In the Run dialog box, type regedit and hit Enter to open registry editor. Navigate to the path or jump to any registry key. On the right pane, right-click on the identified registry keys above and select Delete from the context menu. Once done, exit registry editor. Restart PC. Method 5. Check the status of services. Type services.msc in the Run dialog and hit Enter. Make sure the services have these configuration. Volume shadow copy. Startup type manual. Service status running. Task scheduler startup type automatic. Service status running. Microsoft software shadow copy provider service. Startup type manual. Service status running. If they are not running, press the start button to start the service. Now try and see. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.